Well, the company I worked for, they require every employee to take a physical exam for insurance purposes, which I think is an invasion of privacy, so I refused. I was even willing to not be covered by their insurance, but that, I guess, made them suspicious, and they insisted that I take the exam, and when I wouldn't, they fired me.
Well, now, if you don't mind my asking, what's the big problem with taking a physical? Do you have some disease?
No, I do not have a disease.
Yeah, but, well.
This is the sensitive part.
Cindy, if we're to help you, we sort of need to know the truth. Plus, as Richard says, everything you say to us, we keep confidential. We understand the delicacy of a person's privacy.
Well, see, I'm really a man.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
How could you be a man? You look so beautiful.
And feminine.
I've been on estrogen a long time. This is my real hair. My breasts are real, too.
They are?
Yes.
Can I touch them? So, no, they're evidence.
But I can spot a he-she a mile away. There is no way.
The shots and the pills have softened my voice. I don't grow facial hair. My skin is soft. I am a woman in almost every way, except the one that would be discovered if I had to take that physical.
Oh, so you have a... Wow.
Is this a sensitivity you spoke of?
Oh, no, I'm sorry. It's just not every day you meet such a beautiful woman.
Oh, with her very own dumb stick.
Forget it.